Hello guys, welcome to a new video, and this is Battle Royale, Fortnite.
Really? You have to kick me off? Oh my god, this is sabotaging me. Lucas just sabotaged me, he just pushed me off.
Okay. Too bad, starred man.
Oh no. Wow, you didn't mean. Wait, are we still allowed to use the Elytra even after we
No,
off?
No.
I'm just going to give up places because I don't want to die.
Now hold on. I got out. Well, that's a bad
thing. What do you mean I'm out for the band? What is that supposed to?
He blew himself up.
Ow!
No idea. Alright, I got a diamond sword.
If that's me for food, it's really terrible.
Okay. Oh wait. Yeah, those outposts are really hard to defeat, actually.
Especially when I'm not this low.
Why do I want that?
It looks a little intimidating. Now this looks really intimidating.
Hey, you can't do that. But it doesn't matter. I guess. He's the owner. Oh, yes. Shout out to Ethan, please. He made this whole map. Not all by himself. We helped him a little bit. But shout out to him. He made this possible. So, yeah. And if he gets a YouTube channel, subscribe to it. Because some of them are trick chests.
Dude, I'm finding garbage, like absolutely nothing.
What?
I got like so many totems of Uncharted. Thanks, Ethan! Lucas. Hey, take that, Lucas! Yeah, back off. Look, I have totems of Uncharted. But I'm starving. He can just kill me right now, but he's not even doing. Bye! Oh, it's TV. Oh, yeah, he's definitely cheating.
That's too. I don't have blocks. I'm stuck now.
What do you mean, the team? What? I think the PvP master. Does Lucas really think that? Wait, how
yes, 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 yes. Come here, come here. Come at me. Come at me, Andy.
No, I don't want to face you. I'm starving to death. I'm at zero hunger. But I have so many tons of them dying. If you don't kill me, I'll give you one free.
Deal.
I don't know. I'm afraid that you're going to betray me and hide all my tons of them dying. I'm going. Seriously, why do these chests have absolutely nothing in them? Oh, a carrot on a stick. Really?
I added that.
This is garbage.
Where are you? I want my totem. You're not gonna win. Can I have one of my totems? One totem?
Okay, but you better not kill me. Okay, I'll tell you a clue. I don't know if you'll be able to get it. Cause I'm a... Okay, I may have used one, but I have so many others that I can give away. Alright, I'll tell you a clue of where I am. I'll give you a... Okay, it's time to die. Okay, now I'm at one of the parkour things in the back, for the trail of torches, next to the sponge thing. Like, there's a sponge thing, and I'm starving to death. If you have any food,
wait, I have such a good idea. Oh! Run.
What just happened? That post was really amazing. Oh, no one. Oh my gosh. Elijah, look at this.
I'm very happy that you are very confused.
Why?
You'll see later on.
Are you like coming for me?
Where's my diamond sword? I can kill Lucas.
Okay, I'm each other if we're always on the move. I can't believe I've survived. I found another one of those bounty maps that you made up. You know, bounty maps like in Fortnite.
Yes!
Oh, I see Ethan. He looks really geared up. Actually, no, wait. He has nothing on. Oh my gosh, this is an easy win. Hello, Ethan. He's like trying to dance. Oh. He's using himself as bait. Oh my gosh, let's get him! Wait!
Give me all your totems right now.
Okay, but there's a bad thing. Okay, there's one last one. But I have one more. Okay, there. That's all.
I'm gonna kill you for it.
Now get away from Ethan.
Ow. Ethan's on my team. You're on a team with Lucas. That's what Lucas said, so.
I wasn't teaming up with them. That was a lie. Ow. I even hit him with a golden axe when I was still starving. Axolotl's a pet. I'm not a threat.
I did.
This is the worst ever for me.
So
why are you hitting me? I'm not on this team at all.
I know you are.
I'm not.
Can I go on creative just to get food? Can I take blocks?
I guess so. Well, just like Fortnite. Oh my gosh. There's no loot in the chest. Please don't say that. Please say that this is not looted. Please say that. Please, my only chance. Please. Most of it's been looted. Are you kidding me? Fine, I guess I'm just going. Also, I feel like Ethan like tore down my old locations that I set up before. And, oh, I found one. I found the meteorite crash that almost no one can find. When obviously no one's been there, there's like absolutely nothing. I need a boots and then I have a full set. Lucas, why are you here? Lucas keeps going there. Are you and Ethan teaming up?
Yes, that's what we've been doing this whole time.
Ow! Lucas is smacking me.
With what?
With an iron axe. Oh gosh, he's got a diamond sword. Oh, okay. Back up, please. Okay, I definitely cannot trust Lucas, even if he gives me all the stuff, then I won't be able to, like, you know.
Hey, Andy.
Dude!
Do you realize that you can't teleport anymore?
But, neither can Lucas. I wasn't even trying to teleport, that was cheating. Oh, I found a deep crater with a bunch of witches and a bunch of Lucas, but, like, none of the chests are, like...
What do you say?
Oh, jeez, no, he's after me. Oh my gosh,
thanks for the flint and steel. Are you stuck? Yeah. You have to go in. Stop cheating. What? Break the dirt block. Are you following him?
Yes, I'm on his feet.
But you're out.
I'm just trying to stop him. Get back. I don't know how to get him back in. He'll never leave.
Or else I make him leave. Wait, break the block. Break the block.
I did, but I realized something. He keeps spawning on the roof. And so do I.
Well, knock him off when I kill him, okay?
Wait, what?
Knock him in the bedrock pit when he dies. Because I can tell he's about to die.
Okay, don't talk.
Stop, you...
Yes, we're both trapped. Did you know Deadground is breakable?
Nope.
It just takes like 15 hours. Ethan told me. Oh! Dude, what did you do? Now he's gonna beat me up.
I have your hay bale things.
I spawned on the roof!
Don't go, leave. Don't leave, or else I'm gonna continuously kill you.
Oh, geez. Okay, I'm not leaving. I changed my mind. Those are backs. He's trying to punch the obsidian. What is he? Ow! Those are backs. He's gonna push you in, and then we're all gonna end up fighting. No, what? What are you? Dude, what are you supposed to do?
Break the block!
I did. Ah! Why do you keep going? Seriously?
Out there. Well, this video is going to take forever, so I'm going to end it there, and me and Ethan have took the victory royale. See you on the next one.